Now I would like to add another transition to the next point where our clips meet. And to show this, I'll center the clips in the timeline by scrolling here to the right, and now I can once again drag and drop a transition at this point where the clips meet. However, I can see that it is not possible to drop a transition here between the two clips. The question is, why can't I do this? And we can look at the reason now. If we compare the two sections in my timeline, I'll remove the transition for now. We can see that this one has two small triangles at the boundaries, one top right and the other bottom left. And these triangles indicate that the clips are at their endpoints and cannot be extended. This is the reason why we cannot add a transition, because EDIUS must have the possibility to extend the clips in order to create a transition. In effect, EDIUS must do something like this. Internally, it overlaps both clips in order to create a transition. Now I can't, however, extend this clip to the left because we are at the start point of the clip. And this one cannot be extended to the right because we are at the end of that clip. In order to be able to add a transition here, I need to trim my clips, but a gap appears. So I will change mode to insert mode, trim the clips, and now I can add my transition at this point. Click here for the next video. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. And this playlist contains the complete EDIUS tutorial.